Rezzy.
Hey guys, you know, it's very hard. I see Onya as a, you know, quintessential. If I had a rock band and I needed a lead singer, you'd be in it in a heartbeat. So it's really what Sharon sees in this competition.
Kian.
Yeah, it was average, girls, honestly. Sorry to say. Hey, whatever, okay. You know, whatever. Okay. Boo away, it doesn't matter. You know, I honestly, Fauve, I thought you were paying too much attention to everything else apart from the vocal. Like, you know, you were more into the, I'm on TV right now and I've got to look sexy. That's how it felt.
Sharon.
I'm extremely torn, girls. I feel, Fauve, I worried that you were maybe one-dimensional and you've showed me that there's more to you. And Onya, you delivered like I expected you to deliver. I'm utterly torn.
I have to say that from the rehearsals and stuff, both of you have kind of come on like by 50%.
Which was lovely.
All right, ladies.
There has to be a winner.
There has to be a winner. And Sharon, I do need an answer.
I know you do.
Which one of these fabulous, fabulous ladies are you bringing through to the live shows?
Okay, well, I have to say, tonight, I kind of have to go with tonight, and I apologise, Onya, that I'm not choosing you, but I have to choose Fauve tonight. I think I had a better performance.